This video can change how people think about bullying. It needs to be seen by everybody, Kyle.
If it needs to be seen by everybody, then why don't you put it out on the internet for free? Well?
What was the question again?
It's so unfair! How can my parents do that to me?
Parents can be pretty cruel sometimes, dude. They get off on it.
They're evil! I wish I didn't have any parents!
Hey, Clyde! How come you told Wendy I said I was gonna be drowning in bitches?
Because that's what she said.
That's not what I meant, and you know it! I thought you were supposed to be my friend!
Was that before or after you told me to fuck myself?
Tell her you lied, asshole! You're the asshole!
Whoa. Hey, cool it down, dude!
Error and...
Red Rocket!
Ah!
Stanley, what the hell are you doing?
I'm beating off the dog! Red Rocket!
Stanley, you go to your room right now!
My room? Why?
Go, Stanley!
Hey, Stan! Jimmy, will you go talk to Wendy for me?
For what?
Just go talk to her and be poetic. Tell her she's my muse. No, tell her she's a continuing source of inspiration to me. Well?
She just walked away, Stan. You're gonna have to face facts. It's over.
Yeah, let's go pick on him. Yeah. Hey, guys, don't pick on Butters. That's not cool. You can't do that. Bullying? Did you know that in America? Over 200,000 students every day are afraid to come to school because of bullying?
There's the girl that I like. Over there laughing with that smart...
Hey! You're holding up the goddamn lunch line!
You never listened. I told you I thought the PS4 was better, but you never wanted to listen to me, Kyle. You just had your head so set because... Because that's how Xbox people are.
Stan?
Kyle!
Hey, Stan!
Dude, I'm sorry. I've been a shitty friend. I miss my buddy. You were right. Adam Sandler is fucking hysterical.
Dude, how did you pull all that off? ChatGPT, dude.
Fuck you, Kyle. You're a piece of shit. Kyle, I love you. You're a piece of shit, though. Fuck you.
I love you.
Going around that someone at this school is using OpenAI technology to do their work.
Well, that's crazy. Who would do that?
Come on, Stan, we're gonna play dodgeball.
I can't believe it. She's in love with somebody else. There's nothing else I can do. She was my whole life.
Oh, come on, dude. I had to see it to believe it. What the hell are you doing?
Breathing deep the darkness that envelops my soul.
God damn it, dude, your mom and dad want you to come home.
So they can fill my head with more Disney lies about how perfect the world is? I don't think so.
Stan, this is it. Time to stop feeling sorry for yourself and come home. Everyone cares about you and everyone wants you back.
What about Wendy? Is she still a token?
Yeah, she is.
Then people shouldn't care about me, because I don't care about them. What's the point of caring when all it brings is pain?
Fine, that's it. I give up. Have fun being miserable.
Alright,
for my motherfucking nigga. Most likely I'ma die with my finger on the trigger.
I ain't got an outside, I'm
playing
with my niggas. And I ain't going in, so with my nigga. My new, my new, my new,
my motherfucking